Hello YouTube, back with another one. So today we're going to be looking at Jessica Simpson, I Belong to Me. So I did one reaction to one of her album tracks off of In This Skin called My Way Home. And to me that was such a bop. I don't care what nobody say. Jessica was singing, I'll find my way home. I'll find my way home. Like, Jessica was blowing, and so, like, I need her to get back in the studio. I need her to remind the folk, yeah, I got the shoes, I got the whoop, the purses, I got the, you know, the makeup, everything, but I need her to remind the people, I still got them vocals. But yeah, so, interested to hear what this song, it's not off of In This Skin, it's off of, I think, A Public Affair. I think that was, like, her last album before she went to her roots of country. But definitely, I'm curious to hear what the song sounds like. This was a song somebody requested. So, without further ado, let's go on and get into Jessica Simpson, I Belong to Me.
I belong to me.
Okay, so Jessica giving us some R&B vibes with it. I'm feeling it. I feel like it's a Brian Michael Cox production, just the way to be. But definitely early 2000 sound. So, but I'm feeling it so far. And just coming in hard with the vocals. Like, my girl be singing. I don't care what nobody say. Let's go.
Give me to be part of you.
Jessica Simpson stands to come in the comments. Is this after she divorced Nick? Because just with the song, like, it's definitely an empowering song, which I appreciate. But y'all drop down in the comments, let me know, like, was this after Nick's, after she divorced Nick? And she basically saying, like, you know, I belong to me. And, you know, bump Nick, bump, you know, like, I'm my own entity. Y'all let me know what's going on.
I don't belong to you. My heart is my possession. I'll be my own reflection. I belong to me. I'm one I have for two. And if you're gonna love me, you should know.
So, Jessica doing a lot in this video, and I'm gonna just keep it at that. But I love the vocal arrangement that. Dun, 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 baby, I got it. Dun, 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 oh, baby, I belong to me. Like, I love the vocal arrangement on this song. It go hard. Let's go.
Don't mean I don't wanna be here with you. I'm too.
Jessica, I don't know what you're doing in this video, but yeah, girl. But one thing I will say is missing is background vocals, because even though Jessica's voice is carrying this song, and it's still a very much a bop to me. Like, it's a very mid-tempo bop. However, I'm missing some that I belong to me. Ooh, I belong to you. Like, I'm missing, like, some background arrangement. I don't need somebody to complete me. Yeah. Like, I need something that complements her going hard with the lyrics. So that's one thing I will call out. So maybe down the road I'ma hear it, but for right now with the verse 1 and verse 2, I'm not getting the background vocals that need to be in this song to like really make the song sound holistic and whole. Y'all let me know your thoughts on that. This video is actually very difficult to watch because I don't know what I'm just going through right now, but yeah. I feel like she's being restricted vocally because I guess of the tempo, but there's something missing about this song that needs to be. So I need to hear more background vocals, but I want to hear Jessica, like I want to hear her belt, and she's not belting like I know she can. So I don't know, like it's just there's something missing about this song. Hey, not time. Should have been longer, but that I don't know. But so what I will say is it go hard, but there's just so many missing elements for me, so I can't give it 10s. I might have to give it like a 6, only because Jess definitely was the lyrics go hard, one, but two, towards the end she did give us the vocals, you know. So, but I love the chorus. I belong to me. I don't belong to you. Oh, even my possession. Like, that's what I wanted to hear. Like, I wanted her to hear more runs. Like, I really wanted her to, baby. Like, I wanted to hear so much more. But y'all down in the comments, y'all let me know what y'all think about this song. Video, that's a 0. But yeah, I'm leaving it at that. But y'all drop down in the comments, y'all let me know what are just the Simpson songs I need to listen to. Like I said, I want to hear more. I love Jess' voice. She needs to get back in the studio ASAP and remind the girls that, hey, I still got the voice. Don't ever believe differently. Y'all drop in the comments, and I'm going to see y'all for the next one.